Can anyone remember when we used to be explorers?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Captain Shack here, and welcome to Star Trek Armada. It's been a while, but this isn't just Star Trek Armada, it is the new expansion, which comes out, help me out, guys. When does it come out?
December the 5th.
The 5th. Comes out December 5th. Are you guys sure about that?
100% committed.
No delays? All right.
Sounds We've good. Never had delays before.
Never.
Committed and certifiable.
Except for that one time.
I believe that. I believe that. You hear it, a bunch of voices. Let me go through and introduce everybody. We got Gull Gaming from Gull Gaming and one of the developers of Star Trek Armada 3. How you doing, sir?
Hello, hello. We have had a slight channel name change. It's now GB Gaming.
GB Gaming. What the, why the change? Is it because this other guy that's in this happens to be...
It's because of this other guy. Let's introduce him.
Hey, Bane. How you doing, man?
I'm good, man. It's good to be here.
Welcome to the channel. This is your first time, I think.
It is.
You're probably never going to want to come back, though.
He's a Shack virgin, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my. This is a family show. God. Wasted, help me.
Don't look at me. The other one's not going to be of much use either.
there's that other guy, but nobody wants to talk to him. All right, let's go.
No. Introduce Valefor.
And Valefor's back.
Oh, cat's out of the bag.
Valefor's back. I tried my best, but he just keeps coming back. He's like that rash.
Just remember to apply the cream once daily.
So, all right, well, what do we got going on? So we're playing against the Borg. We got three Borg on Expert. Now, last time we played against the Borg on the channel, it was Scurry. Is it still Scurry?
It's not scary in the way that it used to be. This is going to be hard because we've got them on a fairly hard difficulty level, but... if you're playing them on just normal or hard now, you should find them that they are an equitable challenge, I think, to the other players in game. That's a change that we decided after a lot of soul searching and a lot of feedback to make. We thought, okay, let's make them balanced against other players. I'm going to do a sub mod, so if you want to do the Epic Borg survival fights, you'll be able to download that sub mod, stick it on top, and you'll still be able to do that. But for the purpose of making the game accessible to everyone and being able to play against randoms, we decided to settle them down a little bit and make them equitable to other players.
Because I'm definitely in the camp of wanting the Borg to be like the Borg we know. I love the Borg survival. That's why I was like talking you guys into doing this. It's like, let's play against the Borg. I always want to play against the Borg because they're the big bad. But anyways, so what do we got? We got Gold Gaming is playing as the Cardassian Empire. That doesn't shock me. I'm playing as the Honorable Klingon Empire, the KDF.
That doesn't shock anyone.
Because they're the best. And then we got MD Shizzy here, Valefor playing as the Federation. W4stedspace is the Romulan Empire.
Good choice. Totally legit.
Totally legit. And then Bane, you're playing as the Cardassians, but you're going Dominion, right?
I am. For the Founders.
Indeed. All right, let's go ahead and start it up. Let's do this thing, man.
Let's rock and roll.
Now, for the people who haven't played this before, this is a mod for Sins of a Solar Empire. You can pick it up over on Steam. Fairly cheap, especially right now. I think they've got a sale going on.
Ooh.
Because it's I don't know when this is going to go out, though, so I better not say that. They have sales all the time for Sins, though. I highly recommend you pick it up. It's a 4X strategy game that's real time and it scales really well. So you can like zoom in while we're loading in here. I'll try to like zoom in on a ship. Okay, it's not having any of it until we get loaded in.
It'll do it soon.
Oh, there we go. So let me zoom in. There's like a single ship, our scouts, which I'll send out. And then you can zoom out in Sins for all you new people. To this like huge scale, and you can have multiple stars. Do you guys ever even play with multiple stars?
Very rarely. We find the AI doesn't handle it as well as it should. And this isn't an SDA3 issue. It's more of a Sins issue.
That's what I was going to ask, because I always remember it was kind of a weird thing. And then the star travel time is ridiculously long.
Yes, yeah, it can be. It still works. You know, you can do multiple stars. That's not going to be a problem for you. However, why am I looking at the Romulans? What's happening? Where have I gone? There I am.
Oh no! The developer, I've gone cross-eyed.
You know you're supposed to be carrying us, right? Like, don't tell me you don't know where your own empire is.
I've got a limited understanding of what happens in this game.
Oh. I'll carry you. Don't worry.
There
save
you go.
Us. Save Brain's us. I'm looking at the map right now.
We all started like together,
didn't we? Yeah, we are. We are bordering each other.
Okay. Nice. It looks like there may be one enemy between yourself and I.
What is it now,
Mr. Shack?
You handle my light work. What, you think so?
Oh, everything will be fine.
Let me send a scout.
Yes.
Go there.
I don't like this background.
We have detected a new
Yeah, mine's pretty bland. I need to change mine.
If you go into effects and then just toggle deep space skyboxes until you find one that you like the look of.
Deep space skyboxes, here it is.
You honor my house.
Yeah, just keep toggling that until you find one that you fancy.
It is only showing me one. And it's this one with, like, red.
Just keep toggling it like a boss. It'll be fine.
Oh, when you're zoomed out, it doesn't show it. That's why. I see. And then when you zoom in, the skybox comes back. Yeah. What? How do I already have a Borg scout cube here?
They're just checking.
It just comes to say hello. Briefly.
That's not cool. That is not cool. All right, let me get
Borg.
They
want to be your friend.
They want to confirm your intent.
Hostile. It is absolutely hostile. I'm gonna bring great honor to my house.
Oh, I like
stupid this. Klingons.
They're gonna bring great boot to your ass.
All right, let's get this research. We've actually got the build times pretty high, so now I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing. Let's focus on money.
We have created. To be fair, do you ever really know what you're doing? I mean, sometimes kind of just wing it.
Yeah, it works.
It is a system that works.
Mev! I have watched Shaq play STA3, and I can confirm he does win it.
Win it,
or definitely
wing it?
In it to win it.
In it to win it. Go, Klingon warriors.
Faster. Yeah, just make it up as you go along, right? Need a new
weapon. Oh, yeah. Now, how do I get rid of my UI so I can just, like, stare at my ships and not pay attention to the battle? Excellent! There we go.
Well, that explains a lot about your Dawn of War matches with me as well.
Why you gotta bring stuff up? God, the Klingon ships look good. And that warp effect. Now, did I mention yet to the audience about how the Cardassians work with, like, them being two different factions, sorta?
I don't think you have gone through it. I'm not sure that you've ever played as the Cardies, have you?
Oh, I don't think I... No, I have. I have played as the Cardies, the Dominion. I think I did one playthrough of it.
Did you not?
They're not Klingons, though, so... Yeah.
That is correct. I can confirm.
Meh. Oh, we are wrecking them over here. So we go to war. But anyways, the Cardassians, because we've got two Cardassian players, you guys are actually going to go, like, two different research trees is how it works. So you can have, like...
Yeah.
What is it? The Dominion and sign the pact of, what is it? Help me out here.
Allegiance.
Allegiance. That's it.
The pact of Bed Midler.
Oh no.
There's a in Union Protection. There is a particular piece of research called Divided Loyalties. You research that, and then it gives you the opportunity to become a member of the Cardassian Union or the Dominion Alliance. From there. And at that point, it unlocks a bunch more ships, it unlocks specific playstyles, really, is what it unlocks. The Cardassian Unionists, they're very slow, very tanky. Whereas I'd say the Dominion, they're quite kind of lightning assaulty. They're almost Klingon-esque. Klingonese.
They get the bug ships.
They get the bug ships.
Do they still get the bonus where if you have more of them, they do more damage as a group?
Oh, yes.
They do? Oh, yes.
Yeah, I really dug that idea. Because you've always saw them in kind of like packs in Deep Space Nine. And when they were singular, they always got their asses kicked. I'm watching the Cardassians move around. Okay, about to grab my first planet.
Oh, and you should see, you were talking about the Cardassians moving around. If you if you want to zoom back into that planet, you'll see some of the new neutrals that we've got. These are vessels from Bridge Commander. Not literally from Bridge Commander, but they're redesigned vessels from Bridge Commander. They're Kessocks.
Whoa. Okay, these purple and brown guys.
Yep.
I do not remember these guys from Bridge Commander.
They're the main enemies. You may remember that there were Galore classes that had funny wings on.
Mm-hmm.
These are the guys that helped the Cardassians make advanced vessels.
Oh, okay. That's weird looking.
But instead, I'm murdering them.
Sounds like a Cardassian thing to do. We have detected. You guys are kind of jerks. Oh, this isn't my empire. Hey, I've got my first planet. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Mine it for all it's worth.
Don't you mean your first planet?
Planet.
I appear to have a scout cube. Yes, there. Oh no, it doesn't look like there is an enemy between us. That's nice.
Good, ugh. Good. You can come and save me. I mean, reinforce the Klingon Empire.
Oh no, that's Hirogen.
What?
I did not want to run into the Hirogen this early.
So a lot of the work that you guys have done in this expansion is on these neutral sides. Yeah, I see you fighting the Hirogen over here. Oh, he looks so good, too. Me and Tabby are in the middle of watching through Voyager. Station
construction.
And
oh, nice.
We just got to the season where they introduce the Hirogen.
Well, the little ones that you've got there, the Hunter frigates, they're what you would expect to see. Is there one of the big ones? Yeah, around the other side of the planet, you'll see one of the Venatics.
Zoom out. I see a Borg scout cube that just passed by.
It's there are two Razalaks by themselves fighting it.
There it is, yeah. The Venatic battleship.
She's a good one.
Very cool. And you've got new planet types, or what would you call those, like system types, I guess?
Yeah, new system types I would go with, yeah. And it's they're all, I think every one of them is new.
Station construction complete. Because I'm about to go after, what is this? Station this is a construction complete. M-class mountainous moon I'm fighting over right now. I've got Miradorn. Heavy raiders. Come on, Klingons, get in there and wreck something.
Man up, take them down.
Oh god, yeah, we're gonna need reinforcements.
Kick its ass.
It's a bird.
They've called in reinforcements.
Ah, the Hirogen have called in reinforcements. Magnificent.
What? So that's new, what? Right? Like, weren't able to do that before.
They weren't. It's something that we, having looked at the Outlaw DLC expansion, we thought it was a really good idea that some races could get reinforcements, but the Outlaw DLC, it doesn't handle it well. It's not fun. Because you can't directly control those vessels. So we decided to make our own little version where the AI players, they did get certain reinforcements. It looks, unfortunately for me, like the Kessok have just got reinforcements.
Oh. We all went over here like, it hasn't happened yet. I'm doing okay. I do more research, though. I'm probably getting behind.
I fought Orions, and I felt good that was all I fought.
Build those mining camps. And trade, yes. Oh, my capital ship is taking some damage. Come on, boys. Oh, I think I got reinforcements. Please don't kill my capital ship. That'd be great. Oh, crap.
Woman.
Get out of there!
Get out of there!
No, 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 no. 300 health. Created a new weapon. Go, go, go. Well, this is starting out great.
What did you do?
Well,
what is it now?
The IKS Damnation is on fire, which makes me sad.
Fitting name, isn't it?
He's getting away faster.
Go faster. These damn Kessok keep cloaking.
Our fleet has arrived. That's actually a good plan. Cloak!
Run away!
You can't kill what you can't see.
I beg to differ.
I think I've had the most horrible start ever. What? I now have Darmok exploration cruisers here.
Man.
Oh dear. It's not going well for Bane.
I have a Borg here.
Scout
an actual Borg.
An interceptor. It's only one interceptor. You'll be fine.
Shoot it.
Yeah.
Oh, it just worked out.
You should see.
Oh, that's because the Borg are next to me.
Oh, dear. All right, what you need to do is directly in front of your construction places, the Halifax and the Maya type shipyards, you should see a C-75 or C-7SB construction ship. Click on that and you will be able to
get that starbase going.
Yeah,
colonizing the third world.
It's totally free.
Oh, that's good because they just showed up.
Okay, I need a starbase for free.
Actual Borg.
Build battle station. Yes. Right this in my life.
Klingon are the Genu Borg arriving?
I'm not waiting to find out. I'm gonna build my... Oh, I can get Kern and probably lose him.
Oh, dear.
Oh, boy.
Oh, dear, oh, dear.
So, I may have a problem.
What's that? Yeah.
Are you already getting, like, full-on invaded?
Yes.
What? Oh, crap. We gotta help him. Yeah, we gotta get reinforcements over there now. He's so screwed. All right, I'll send some Brels your way. You gotta get that starbase online. I love that your starbase is, like, crooked.
slightly intoxicated while building. Shush.
It's fine.
How did that happen? I've never even seen that happen in game. Only Baleful.
Jeez, way to go. Man.
Seriously.
What is it now? How did you manage
that? Go home, Starbase. You're drunk.
What did you do, man?
Well, thankfully, I think I chased off the Borg.
I think that Starbase getting plopped down was fairly instrumental. You honor my house.
Mev, you've chased them off.
It rotated again too.
Because I could send you like a wing of bros. You honor my house. Exactly what I'm gonna do. Actually, I'm gonna send you like five. Of them. So a new thing with the Klingons that we were talking about when we were testing this, they cloak when they're ordered to go somewhere or when they're not in combat. Like, what's the deal with the cloak on these guys?
If they're traveling long distances, they may choose to cloak in order to travel. However, if they detect enemies in the system because they're honorable warriors and all that, they will decloak and attempt to assault them.
If I tell them to stop moving. Yeah. Like, as long as they're moving, they won't uncloak, though. Like, they're jumping right now. I'm messing with this. We have
created a new... Looks like Wasted's having a really good game. He's got a lot of Romies on the go.
Not going so bad. I started with a pretty nice Shattered Moon sitting right next to me, so...
They're so good.
The asteroid income from that is pretty big at the moment.
It's fairly extensive, I will agree there.
Interesting that you get trade so early as the Klingons.
I think we used to have it as later, but people complained.
Like, I figured I'd get the forced industrialization and start building, like, the refineries as the Klingons, but not trade. But
I had another random group show up now, too.
Oh.
Actual star chart seemed like a good idea.
This is just going oh so well for me so far.
Let's see who the random group... Oh.
They've come to touch me inappropriately.
The Maki rebels have arrived.
The Maki?
You need to take out... actually, I think you're okay.
What?
There is... Now you're fine. It's not going to be a problem.
You
honor my
house. See if our boys
You'll
are cloaked.
You'll be fine, Vale 4.
Mev? Yeah.
Oh, they're not cloaked.
Everything's
so I'm
going really
over to the starbase.
I still wonder how you've got such a topsy-turvy starbase going on.
It's really confused, isn't it?
Let's take a look at this thing. Yeah! It doesn't care, though. It's shooting things. Oh, speaking of starbases, mine should be done, too. Let me go take a look at it. And this is a full-on starbase that I can do upgrades and stuff. Oh, I got Borg! I got the Borgs.
Haha.
I got a bad case of the Borgs.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Get the green.
Lots of pyramids. Okay. Station construction. Are those all the ships you got?
That's all the I've got another group of Brels coming in now. And I'm working my way up to Katinga's. I'm a little behind.
I shall do all I can to save you.
Help me.
I do not. All I can understand. To save you is not much.
help me.
Money. I don't have it currently.
I need military research. Come on, military research.
Always a problem.
Oh, boy. This isn't good.
It's going to be fine.
This isn't good. They've got a thing. Obelisk. What does that do? Oh, it's a bombardment unit. Shit. You honor my house.
Mev? All right, it's getting good. It's getting good.
What? Cloak and run. On my way. Join the fleet. Cloak and run. You honor my
house. Never run. On my
way. We're honorably running away. Honor my house.
Honorably advancing in the opposite direction.
You're damn right we are, until reinforcements arrive. Die but once. We're trickling in too much. We need, wow, I need Katingas. That's what I need. And, oh, I gotta upgrade my...
It's a good thing we're not concerned about this, isn't it?
There we go. Planetary research. Hey, Kern leading the battle, that's what I need. Hey, stop blowing holes in my planet, you jerks!
I need a repair yard, I think.
Let's see how we're looking. Okay, so right now you've only got one ship assaulting your world. Those pyramids, they're pretty hard.
Yeah, I could use a hand. Not gonna lie.
I'm on my way.
They're coming right for me, and my capital ship is probably still damaged. No, he's repaired himself. Well done.
Good job.
Right, we're about to, turn around and put the whooping on him. Destroy them.
Let the battle. Are you about to introduce him to your friend Pain?
I hope so. I think we're about to die. That's what I think is gonna happen.
You're gonna be fine.
What are you good at? Planetary terror. Oh, you're my bombers. Okay. Yeah, eat it, Borg.
It's going well. It's going well.
Helps when you know what your ships, you know, do.
I'm relearning. It's been a while. All right. Don't judge me. Don't judge me.
Far too late.
Building my first cruiser.
Of the three Borg enemies that we have, two of them have just given me a mission to destroy wasted space.
but why? Cloak the fleet ability. Yes, I'll be able to pull out. It's always good to be able to pull out. All right, we're cloaking the fleet. We're leaving.
You having trouble over there, Vale?
Nope. Cleared them all out. We're good now. Finally.
That's good.
Cloak the fleet. We're leaving. We can't win this fight. We have
spotted the enemy. Now I should probably, you know, take a planet or something.
Planet 3.
Oh, I love group cloaking in this. Mev. Am I Klingons ever a row? Whoa! Found the pirate base. My boys are currently flying through it. New weapon. We're all fine. They look cool though. Orion pirate ships. Reinforcements have arrived. Oh man. The Orion pirates.
We must not allow this to transpire. Dukat is on the battlefield. You honor my house.
Indeed. Does it auto-build heroes once you have the stuff necessary? The points?
It does. You do need 50 supply points and one capital ship slot available. Our colony was lost.
They bombed my colony to bits. Duh. I was trying to cloak around and, like, engage them. But didn't happen. Go there. Didn't happen in time. Ha ha. Turn the fleet about.
I mean, I want to tell you I'm not concerned. What
is it now? I don't believe you.
Lie to me and make me feel good about myself. Duh.
What are you? Because you're cloaked. Oh, I've got Katingas now. Yes, let's take the fight.
I don't want to concern you, Wasted, but that's a lot of Erogian ships. Reinforcements have
arrived. I'm just passing through, but that's more painful than I was hoping for on the just passing through technique. Leave me alone. What? Okay, so getting out that direction is a little difficult when I don't.
Oh, God, I have reinforcements.
We're re-engaging. Ugh. How goes those Cardassian reinforcements?
Oh, just great. Everything here is fine.
Come on, Vale 4, let's get moving. You honor my house. Shifty.
I will go take a pad and beat people up.
I can hear the Borg saying things like commencing repair operations. That's scary.
Glad that's not creepy.
Oh, it's not creepy at all.
Oh, I got a Janeway.
I am ready. It sounds like some kind of strange practice. I gotta go take a Janeway.
Oh.
There's coffee in this nebula and I gotta get it out. Resources.
Ah. Oh, look, an assimilation node. That's going to be fun. Damn Borg. Show me
where. So I don't care if there's a scout cube in our home world. You turn to get into this fight. Goddamn Klingons. Reinforcements have arrived.
Fire all disruptors. At least you're not alone.
Oh, no.
This is true. This is true.
Some of the Borg reinforcements are coming through the system. And maybe they can cut out.
I'm using that battle cloak to keep the damage off the ships that are just about to die, so they retarget.
Mm-hmm.
That's, yeah.
Are you focusing fire on a single vessel?
Yeah.
What is it now?
Should I not be?
No, you absolutely should.
That's my plan. I need to take this. They've got me locked in here because I gotta push them back before I can do anything else. Come on, boys. Get those reinforcements up there.
I do not understand.
Increase our armor capabilities. I see we've got some Cardassian reinforcements coming in.
You have indeed.
Check the battle. See that it goes well. It does not. We are losing
the Borg.
Everything. Cloak the fleet.
There is a Borg pyramid in the system directly above your homeworld.
Yeah, I'm still dealing with the three that are in the system next to my homeworld.
A battle has begun.
Faster. Not particularly well. Good. You're on your way over. You might be able to help me turn this around.
Fight the Borg, they said. What could go wrong, they said.
Reinforcements. So much easier now, he said.
We have created a new weapon.
I'd rather be exploring.
Do you remember when we used to be explorers?
We are Klingon.
Nope. But then, you know, Klingon, so that's a thing. Arrived.
That's a trap.
Decloak the fleet and engage.
Just show me where.
Take a look at the fleet and engage. We gotta build more ships.
What?
Wow, that was a hell of an explosion.
Damn it, Kern. Did you ever actually build?
Mev?
Don't you have problems with Kern every single time?
Every time. I never know where he is.
You do me. Oh, lost Kern again.
Found him. Summon
attack. Oh, summon this
yes,
random
that's
system.
That's the ability I'm looking for.
I am honored.
He's on his way. Surprising. Everybody relax. Kern's on the way. I'm misplacing it.
Just show me where. Go there. Fire all disruptors.
Mm. Ain't got enough stuff.
What is it now?
How we doing? We got this, Dukat.
You do now.
Rock.
We'll concentrate on their weakest stuff.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Right, I'm gonna leave you to your own devices now, but...
Well, thank you for the support.
I'm using Kern's ability to call in reinforcements here on the planet. That gives me, a bunch of... Ooh, fancy Chokbeh class.
Chokwich Chukot Blue Poo.
Oh, my word. What have I found?
Gul Dukat has entered the battlefield.
Yeah, in the system you just lost, Shaq.
Yeah.
Oh, how there. Not sure what this is, this trapezoid class. Weapon. Best low 58969.
They're rather big, yes.
Oh, what
and
is that?
And has quite a lot of HP.
That
he
is queen.
Clearing the system for us. Oh, hey, Wasted. Can you take it?
We'll be there as soon as we...
I don't know. I'm going to try.
I'll send what I can.
Send yours back. I'll continue to look after your world.
Indeed. Thank you.
Woman.
All right.
You do
come on, Karen.
A great honor.
You turn.
Good old U-turn, Kern. He never was a very good politician.
Time to go.
That's a lot of Borg vessels.
I want to colonize this world.
I think
I've
got this. Yeah.
You good? Okay.
Yep.
All right. We've recolonized it just so we don't walk away, leaving it to the Cardassians.
What is it now?
I think we shall make a tactical retreat.
Although they've got a bunch of interceptors and dodecahedrons coming in behind me now.
Duh.
Alright, I'm still on my way over there.
Coming your way.
I need to colonize that planet anyways. Need to defend this one.
How hard is it going to be to clear out that system I had to go through with the, whatever the names are in?
Oh, super easy.
We do not have the proper facilities.
What? I lost the planet again. Can you kill those bombing bastards?
I'm doing my best.
God, you had one job. I got a U-turn.
And I'm doing it magnificently. This is where I accidentally colonize your planet.
Don't do it. I need every world.
You know,
I can get
you
my hands
say
on.
Accidentally.
Trapezo stamp. But this is looking faster.
Do you have an area that's looking bad for you? Oh, I see where you are. I've got a Tonga class in there with you, mm-hmm. and there will be more reinforcements
what
very
is
soon.
It now?
I'll colonize this world as soon as I can. Actually, I'll just build a colonization.
All right, Bane's just drawn my attention to...
Stuffed, I've got a force I can
help
with.
Oh dear, that
there.
Is... That is 7 of 9.
What? Excuse me?
Yeah.
I did bad. I will scuttle it.
What happened?
I may have colonized your planet.
Oh, you bastard!
It happened after all.
You did the thing!
I'm scuttling it. It's fine. It's fine.
You're scuttling the entire planet? That seems wrong.
Anything for my allies.
Can you do that?
Yep.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna send a colony ship as soon as it finishes building.
Okie dokie.
He's done. He's in right
Our
now.
Our fleet has arrived.
Klingon Empire needs to grow.
Planetary research is complete. We have created a new weapon.
No, Borg, I'm not gonna attack Gull Gaming. It's not happening.
Oh, but please.
Can you blame them for asking, though?
No, but it's not happening.
Oh, come on, you know you are on deck. Enough resources.
Oh, I haven't done the Spartan architecture yet. Shit. That would save me quite a bit. So do we know where the Borg homeworlds are?
Reinforcements have arrived.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
You do have 5 Burrells at Valefor's homeworld, by the way, Shaq.
Helping.
What?
As they were supposed to be.
Wait, are they helped? Our planet is ours. They've got cloaks. They're very sneaky. They're sneaky. I can't seem to get many more planets at the moment.
No, it's a bit tricky.
I have a Borg Armada now in my system.
In your system?
Most inconvenient.
Oh, it's not a huge one then. They've got a Defiant. How did they get a Defiant?
Marquee.
Reinforcements have arrived.
I need a Mantis, that's what I need.
We're trying to get our defenses operational on this damn Strymon homeworld. What are you engaging?
I need to get my own fleet back. Come on, fleet.
Cardassians? Oh, you're chasing them.
You're damn right I am.
It's a good plan.
What?
Klingons have arrived.
Go there.
Wahahaha.
All that is required cool. of you is the
I love this combined
your
fleet
enemies.
We've got of Romulan, Cardassian, and Klingon vessels.
I'm about to pull the Romulan part out because there's stuff weapon. I've been running through that's kind of poised below Master. Varenia on mm-hmm. Gul's side.
Okay. Do what you must.
They're up to something.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Cardassia will remember your contribution.
For Kalos!
That's what he wants you to think. Outpost.
Oh,
yeah,
hey there, Shaq. Outpost.
Hey, man. Oh, are you seeing the Wing of Brels that I sent you? Fun?
I do.
They're here to help.
Well, they look damn sexy doing it.
They do. Let's see if I can just give them, like, a guard order. Is that a thing I can do? Or to follow? I'd like them to just stick with your ambassador class.
This is not going well.
Good looking model.
Oh, there are quite a few floating things. That's not your homeworld, is it? No. Your ship's gonna get back in time.
Planetary research is complete.
Yeah.
Possibly.
Have arrived.
Possibly.
Oh dear. I think I'm about to get assaulted in my own territory.
Mm-hmm. I completely agree. As I said, I think there's a decent amount building up in a Lachis. Last time I was there, there was a bunch of pyramids, trapezoid, couple of obelisks.
Oh, you know, just stuff and things. Nothing to be concerned about.
Oh dear, they've got spheres. They have spheres. Spheres are a thing.
We are Klingons. I'm behind.
Tomalak your way, but he's away off yet.
It's some military research.
The Union thanks you for your contributions. We do not have the proper research. We have spotted the enemy. Oh, we forgot to... Oh no, the pirates are coming for me.
Oh, and your Cardassian fleet near me has just passed another Borg fleet, so that's a thing.
Reinforcements right. have arrived. I'll reverse as and when I need to.
Ruh-roh, Raggy.
We do not have enough resources. I'm trying to dig in over here. It's going slow. Oh yes, eat mines, you fool. I do not
understand. Reinforcements have arrived. I'm trying to just, you know, get this damn planet.
Station construction. It's afraid. They're afraid.
Wrong franchise.
So am I.
You do me a great honor.
Hi, Kern.
What?
Oh, I need. Oh no.
On my way.
Oh no.
I feel like Kern should be killing something right now. A new weapon.
Go there.
I'll send the fleet in to help. Planetary research
is complete. Good call.
Because they're just kind of sitting around anyways, being bums. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you guys did upgrade the mines. I just took out a scout ship, the single mine. Maybe two.
Oh, fiddly bum bum bum. Can die but once.
What's happening?
Oh, nothing, no. Station
construction complete. Fight the boy.
I feel like it's not nothing.
It doesn't sound like nothing.
It'll be funny, sir.
It right. definitely sounds like something.
There is a certain buildup of naughty men.
Gotta go.
Excuse me? That description is terrible. Stop shooting my mines.
Probably oddly accurate, I imagine. Ugh.
A battle has begun. Gotta pull back my Klingons. We are Klingons.
All right, let's get everybody together. Let's get everybody together. I've got two lots. Oh, good lord.
Reinforcements have arrived. Vorcha battle cruisers. Starting to research them now. And go.
Get out of my systems.
Yeah, I've got two sets of Borg in at this world.
Ah, they're bombing my world again. Come on. A Klingon can die but once. Need that outpost operational.
Oh, I found two groups of Borg all mingling and being friendly with each other. I don't like that.
Oh, I spent the resources I was going to use on an outpost. Crap!
Oh no, they're cracking that world. I'm not ready for you to attack that world. Don't do that.
Run. We have created a new weapon. Run, Luke, run! You honor my house.
Fortunately, the enemy are concentrating on Gold Ducat to the exclusive... to the exclusion of everything else.
I need to really take. Oh no, they're attacking that world in force. We are Klingons. Are they? No, they're retreating again. Right, I need to take the Paradise Planet. It's got to be a
do
thing.
It. A Klingon
can die, but one. Right, I'll help. Right on my. Oh,
I'll help. Let's go. Let's grab it.
Let's do it.
Ah, just lost my builder. Come on, Klingons, get in there.
I think there may be Borg here, though. Wasted. I will warn you.
Hey, well, at least we got a decent amount then.
We do not have enough resources. There are a lot of Borg pyramids. Station construction complete. Come on, finish it.
All right, where are you guys fighting at right now?
Woo-wee.
I see.
Get ready for the explosion.
Woo-wee. Okay.
I'm targeting their assembly matrix. A new weapon. And then I'm going to target. What have they got? They've got a trapezoid there.
Yeah, there's a trapezoid over there with Gull. He's engaging. I'm just behind in resources right now. Was lost. I lost that colony again.
Trapezoid, I think.
Don't move, Zip. Just go.
What is it?
Well,
now?
If we target the assembly matrix first, so it stops them producing ships. Mm-hmm. There is a wedge there, but that won't really do much damage to our ships at this point.
We do not have the proper facilities.
Building up the fleet.
Second Borg!
They've got a bit of pirate problem anyway. That's kind of nice timing.
Distracting them.
Mm-hmm.
Faster.
4 or 5 seconds.
It's better than nothing.
Small fins.
Gotta take them when they come, man. The little victories.
Ah, I found a diamond. Give me
more power. It's all about the little things.
Ugh.
Oh, now they're Borg turning their attention to me.
I wonder why they might do that. Could it be because you're blowing up all their things? You do
me a great honor. No idea. It might have something to do with it. Just a little bit. I've got a few tricks up my sleeve, though.
Come on, Tomahawk, you traitorous git. Get your ass down here in the fight.
Come on, Romulans. Join me.
How you doing up there?
Oh dear god, they've just built another sphere out of that station.
There's level 2 diamond here, this is fun.
Fire, I nearly had the station weapons down, and then I think I'm going to pull back from my assault to join your fleet.
A Klingon can die but once.
Right, pull back.
Spear's coming in.
Pull back to the Romulans.
What kind of station was that you just took out?
Frigate station.
A battle has begun. They build our ships out there.
But I'm faster than the Borg.
I'm not.
Never expect that. You sure you're faster?
All right. Well, actually, my Cardassian ships are slowing me down. Damn it!
Planetary defense. Let's get some turrets online. Spread them out.
Your fleet seems to be chasing the Borg scout cube.
You honor my house. That's fine.
Right, now it's time to turn around and engage. There.
On my way. What?
Keep fighting, boys. Mev. Don't let them bomb our planet. They just keep sneaking in bombers behind my lines to poke at us. Mev. Incredibly frustrating.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Where's my colony ship?
Kalis.
Get over here. I want this defensive outpost online.
Take from them everything.
Right, well, I'm gonna run away now. Goodbye.
Remove them from our territory.
We do not have the proper research.
Destroy them.
There we go. Chasing them out. So, do we want to plan a big assault? Who do I got near me? It would be... Oh god, I'm on the border here. So it'd have to be me and you, Gull.
Target all weapons on the trapezoid.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, running.
I'm doing all that I can. Construction complete.
Like, where's your fleet right now, Chris?
Right here. At Pergamon.
Oh, good. This is why I haven't been hit by anything larger than a few scouts right now, because you've been busy fighting them out there.
Yeah, and thank you very much to Wasted for helping out with that.
All that is required of you is the annihilation of your enemies.
Fail for?
What?
You need to retreat.
yeah, I'm running away.
Hey, the space station's coming online. Good. I guess
yes! Run. Victory wasted. We killed the trapezoid.
Station construction complete.
You oh, and a queen house just turned up. Let a level 5 queen commence. Just turned up. Excellent.
Soon as you think you've done something. Okay, we gotta get these battle cruisers online.
I've actually taken some crippling losses. But there's a good thing about the Dominion, and that is, it doesn't cost a lot to replace them.
Cold-blooded.
Get those gentlemen cloning.
Well, they're all leaving that area I was fighting.
Chasing them out of Klingon space now. Suck it, Borg.
What? Where did they come from? They've snuck in back to my world while we've been fighting here. This is not,
Yeah, you gotta be careful. They're sneaky.
They are sneaky.
They will do that.
Oh, they've got that abandoned shipyard. They're building ships at the abandoned shipyard.
What location? Now?
The location is... We have created there you go. It's Chonai. You should see that the Borg here, they've taken an abandoned shipyard, and they're now pumping out Brels and things using it.
That's bullshit. They can't have Brels?
Yeah, if we get up there, we can fix that. I'll do that now.
Okay. If you're already on your way there, I'm going to start pushing toward... Let me ping it.
See if I think I can we start should pull back Wasted. I really do.
And I've got a base of operations here.
I'm not sure we can take this fleet. Let's pull back to my previous world.
Can't build there. Something's in the way. We need defense research.
We have created a new weapon.
We cannot build there.
Duh. Right, yeah, they've got cohorts, Katingas. Yeah. It's all happening.
There's a level 5 Katingas.
Oh, look at that.
You got them? Do they look Borgified?
Yep.
Oh, they do! Oh, man, that's gnarly. You don't need reinforcements there, though, right? You got that?
I will have that. You'll also notice that the Cavor is Borgified, too.
That's what I was looking at. Let's see the Brel.
The Brels won't be. Little frigates don't. The Katinga is Borgified, as is the Cavor.
Oh, he is! Oh, that's really cool. That's a nice little bit of detail. I love that. All right, grabbing up my fleet. House. Time to go raiding.
Go there!
This is problematic. Without more planets, I can't expand.
Yeah, it's kind of the issue I'm having.
Is there anything I may be able to do to lend my assistance?
Well, we need to rally somehow our forces. I think it's time to go defensive, so switching...
I think we need to turtle, yeah.
Turtling time is going to be a thing. I need to get more outposts up in this case.
Good grief. Yeah, you guys gotta take that. You can't take that paradise planet. It's just not working.
We tried it, didn't we? Wasted.
They keep pumping more stuff in there. It's just not happening.
Okay.
Reinforcements have
arrived.
We need time
to build forces and regroup.
Faster!
To be fair, my other world is under siege at the moment and is about to die.
Oh dear. That is less than ideal.
Too late! Too late.
What we've got here in this large deep space sector. Is
I'm finally getting another planet at least.
Oh, and crap. Found another Borg fleet.
There's also a Manticore there. If you send one of your, I think it's the D3 class, which is your carrier. If you send it to it, you can take that Manticore for yourself.
Oh, is that a capital ship of some kind? Or is it just a free cruiser? Looks cool. I'll definitely take that, but not right now because there's a Borg fleet here, and I can't fight that with what I've got.
Station construction. You got the shipyard, right?
Yep, I got it. Thank you so much for the help.
All good.
I could really do with bringing those guys back and repairing them now, so I'm gonna piss off.
Do your thing. The Orion pirates are gonna be assaulting me, so I'm just gonna have to send my boys back to that world.
Oh, you did send pirates on, did you?
Yeah, I forgot to turn them off because I'm an idiot.
I need another civilian research station. Can we get?
I didn't want to say anything, but.
Civilian research. Not enough Vespian gas, right.
Wait a minute.
Wait a second.
Fire all disruptors.
Don't you do it, you bombing little Borg pricks. Going all the way around my defenses, my beautiful defensive line, to bomb my planet, like right outside their turret range. But this time,
I need to get some repair stations.
Reinforcements have arrived.
We were ready for you.
Yeah, that would be good.
Let me just recolonize the planet again for the third time in the game. Oh dear God, here comes the Borg. We're engaging. We
have spotted the enemy. Fortification. Just do the thing. They keep bombing you. Just do the thing.
Oh crap, the Queen's here. Let's fight around.
Take him down. I should have Galeron.
Is there anything here that's worth fighting around, or?
Let's just fight together.
It's not the Queen, it's a different one. Oh no, there's two. Oh, sorry, ignore me, only one.
This is a green assault this time. Oh dear, the trapezoid is just coming as well.
Yeah.
This is a major assault. I'm going to try and fight around the gun turrets at least. That's what I'm going to try and do.
Glorious taunt? What? I'll take a raiding party, that sounds cool. Come on, Galeron.
Moving now.
Join the fleet.
What is it now?
Vale 4.
What's up?
Oh, we may need your assistance. You is the annihilation of
your enemies. I will attempt to make it to you.
I think if we combine our fleets, we may have... Oh dear God, there's two queens here now.
Fleet's on its way.
Let's target the first queen.
Okay, where's this big battle going on? Oh, you're still fighting over that planet. That paradise planet doesn't live up to its name.
That's not the paradise planet. They followed up.
Oh.
This is his base world. Now.
Oh man, that's the queen! I'm so far away, I don't think I could get you guys reinforcements. Not without putting myself in a really bad position.
I can't help you without putting myself at risk.
Sounds kind of shack-like, yeah.
So basically what I heard is I'd help you, but I like me.
Well, I do. I mean, yeah.
That's one.
Oh, you jerk. All right, let's farm the fleet up.
Give me more power.
Have you got a space station or anything of that ilk that you can draw them to?
No.
Ah. My fleet will be there, but it'll be the middle of next week. You know Cardassians.
What is it now?
At least we're taking that queen out.
We're taking one of the queens.
All I can do is I can send you guys...
May all our missions
that's what I'll do. I'm going to send you guys Kern, and I'll be able to just instant spawn ships using his ability. So he's en route.
Reinforcements have arrived.
God, it's a long flight.
Trapezoid next.
At least he's fast. Yep. Go, Kern.
On my way.
All that is required.
As you go, I will just have him building a fleet. Enemies.
Tomnok's leveling up like a beast, but it's not going to be enough. Station construction complete. I've got reinforcements coming.
The planet is down again. The other queen and the trapezoid and the untold amounts of Borg that have.
Jochu, faster.
See what the Borg are doing right here.
I am
right.
Ready.
My only choice left is to spawn Jem Hadar bug ships. All of the Jem Hadar.
Yes.
That is my only option at this point.
Our fleet has arrived.
I can't even turtle anymore.
Whoa. Oh, no. We're not fighting that here. Get us U-turn.
Go there.
Oh, chase me, you fools.
Chase me, you fools.
I need them to chase me into my defensive line so I can wipe the floor with their faces. They just refuse to do it.
Not doing too badly here, dude.
No, we're getting there.
We probably turn around and get men amongst the buildings again.
There's no buildings left, really. I gotta be
honest. Oh, is there not? They're all dead.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, good. Now they're attacking one of my star bases.
We need to kill
this little
bit.
Yeah.
While
we've got the chance.
Because at least my ships can kind of outrun them.
Up they came. They're here.
Oh, they are not
the fleet.
My fleet is quite a ways away. Have you got
anything defensive? Oh, damn, son.
I have to run past 7 of 9.
It is not bad. Those mines that you've got, that station that you've got, you're going to be okay.
Are you running?
Who, me?
No, Bane.
No, I'm not running.
Okay.
I'm engaging them here.
Getting confusing now. There's too many fights going on.
And engage.
Oh, yeah, and they just started assaulting my worlds.
what I'm trying to do is bring as many forces over to sort of pool together.
I understand.
Build more mines. Engage all forces. They've got a freaking, what is this? Tactical class sphere. That sounds real bad.
Fire all weapons.
Stop blowing holes in my planet, you damn board.
There is a slight conflagration of Borg coming my way as well.
Yeah, I'm in it pretty deep myself. Really use those weapon upgrades on the station. Come on now.
Oh! I think I might be in a lot of trouble, actually.
Then focus on yourself, Alfie.
Yeah.
What are you going to do?
I don't know that I'll get back in time to save either of those planets.
All that is required.
We've got a whole lot of trouble coming our way. Enemies.
Yes, no, the
my reinforcements are four
way.
Jumps out.
Ugh.
How we doing? Come on, boys. There's only one big ass sphere, and they're bombing a damn planet again. This is why. Oh, this planet sucks. Nobody wants to live there. It's just a bad place.
I think this refocus our weapons on the Queen.
Okay.
Although my Mantis capital is about to die.
Stromlock's holding on. I've got reinforcements to one jump away and two jumps away. I've got a fair bit about to come back in and back up.
Seven of Nine's just turned up as well.
There goes one of their cap ships. Good. Just took him down.
Destroy them. To. You honor my house.
Fire all weapons.
Oh, the other Queen's turned up again.
They honor to our house.
Oh, sorry, it's not another Queen. It's just another Diamond. But it's okay.
Oh, is that it?
That's it, yeah.
Reinforcements coming in now.
Woohoo! We won! Still alive over here.
Good.
We cannot build there.
Continue with that vein, sir.
Tomlock's dead.
Two jumps.
There's no way he's making out.
What's the defense point here, guys? Annihilation of your
enemies. Don't die.
Like, where are your forces fighting over right now?
We are all at Magnaura.
I'm also having a smaller battle at Pergonon. It is a fairly minor one, though, so that is contained.
Okay, I've still got three gems so I can get you there.
My fleet's about to fall. We are my fleet is fallen.
The whole lot.
My entire fleet's destroyed.
Oh, crap.
I'll be there as soon as I humanly can. Or should I say, Cardassianly can.
Reinforcements have arrived. Oh, I see what you did there.
I'm very displeased.
I have a tactical cube coming at my starbase now.
Still locked into three planets. That's what's really screwing me right now. How goes the fight there with you, Gull? So you've got a couple spheres. Not good? I just won mine. I might be able to send reinforcements your way.
I'm under the firm impression that something lovely was building, but it seems to have stopped. Oh well.
Oh, Magnaura is in a lot of trouble.
Yeah, that planet's lost. I can't fight that. All that is required. But they're going to come from my castle. The annihilation of your
enemies. All is not lost. Thing.
Damn, I'm hurting.
Well, I'm pretty sure it's lost. I'm going to be honest with you.
All right, redirecting my fleet to your home system.
Remember that final scene out of DS9 with the Dominion fall back with the Cardassians?
Mm-hmm.
I'm just recreating a massive gun battery in front of my own planet.
That's like a good plan. Oh god, why am I still going to this planet? That's doom.
You do me a great
redirecting to Latia?
I am.
Is that where you guys are holding? Or are you actually pushing in and going for their homeworld?
Our fleet just arrived.
I see. No, I see where you're at. Never mind. I always thought that was their homeworld. That's yours. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. I will tell Kern to head that way. I can build ships until we get there. Don't go through the Borg Doom Field. What's wrong with you?
I am honored to serve.
Oh, no. I've lost research.
Annihilation of your enemies. We have created
I love Kern's ability. Weapon.
I seem to be very poor right now.
Blue pool.
It's wonderful thing.
Is anyone in need of tritanium or dilithium? I am surplus on both.
I need everything. Oh dear, here comes the Borg. The Borg have arrived. The gun net is... It's a lot of Borg. That is a lot of Borg.
So I gotta use, my colony ship to grab up the Manticore, you were saying?
Yeah, everyone, let's fight by the...
You can use your carriers.
My carrier.
You do me a great honor.
See, we've got those reinforcements on the way.
All right. Name your primary target. Queen.
Yeah, you need to take out the queen. But I fight at the guns. Fight at the guns. Weapon.
All right, I'm bringing my fleet to them.
Yeah, if you're gonna move now, you better do it, or you'll never get there.
Revenge is a dish best.
We can't.
Served
this is the final defense line. They're sprinting more and more ships.
Yes.
Bane may go out early.
Cloaking the reinforcements so they get there.
Why are they attacking me mainly?
They are crazy. After you, man.
They are really after me. Although they're after.
I've got your reinforcements, Gull.
Oh dear.
Near my territory. You need to recolonize, though. God, there's so many of them, though. I don't know if I can beat these guys. There's two, unless they split up.
What is it now?
Which they're kind of doing. So that's cool.
Oh dear. The Ferrata has been destroyed. Have arrived.
I need better ships.
Draw them in towards my guns on the left-hand side.
Okay. Where's your guns? Oh, I see them. Other side of the planet, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, that's a long flight.
Okay. It's like, most of the guns are up and running, but I don't have a command net, so we're going to have to reel them right into the middle.
May
all our missions be filled with...
I lost almost my entire fleet being chased into that guns, just so.
Yes.
Including the level 6.
Damn.
One vessel I had there.
Right, attacking the queen.
All that is required.
We're almost there. I don't have much, but it's something for you. The battle.
We have created a new weapon.
I need to have some cash so I can call in more reinforcements as soon as I get in.
What? Destroy them.
You going straight for the queen?
I'm just gonna roll back towards more so more guns can fire as they bear.
Let's see which one you're going after. I see him.
Destroy them! Let the battle commence! You honor my house.
You honor my house.
Start decloaking.
Jo-chu. I do not understand.
Oh, your battle cloak is
yes.
On. Can we hold?
Highly unlikely.
Show me where.
We got any more reinforcements coming in?
Mev.
Oh, they're like very high level. So high
house.
Level.
Yep.
Ah. Crap. The Borg.
Fight the Borg, they say. It'll be fine.
Duh.
Oh, crap. Close
that's
to
it. I need my juice box and nap time. Oh god, that tactical cube came back. I'm screwed.
It's a tact cube.
May all our missions be.
Yeah, I thought I chased him off, but he came back.
You don't chase tactical cubes off. That's not how this works.
Nope.
Methinks we're not,
I don't
we're
think
not
we're
damaging
winning this.
These at all.
We're boned.
I do not understand.
We've been out researched. We're just not doing enough damage to these friends.
Yeah,
I couldn't get
and
any
not taking
planets.
Enough damage from these friends. Taking too much damage from these friends.
I feel like I'm just feeding them ships for their army at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, so many Borg Norrins and things like that.
It's like we haven't... I don't see any of... Like, have you guys been firing at a queen? Because this one barely has any damage at all.
Oh,
reinforcements have arrived.
I've been facing up against the Trapezoid because I felt like I had a chance to kill it.
There is no me anymore. I lost all of my fleet just jumping into that system on top of where they were and trying to lure them in. Of your enemies.
Crap. Yeah, this is just trickling my guys in. Fall back, Klingons. There's no chance. There's no winning that fight.
On my way. On my way.
Crap. And now I'm about to engage over at your place, Gull.
What is it
I'm about
now?
To decloak my fleet and fight over your turrets. Those turrets are operational, right? Yeah, they're firing.
Yep.
Decloaking
the
fleet.
Trapezoid first.
Going for the trapezoid. We'll be getting our attack run. Oh, you're getting a starbase online. That's gonna be good. Come on, boys.
I don't know if I'm gonna, but I'm certainly gonna have a go.
You honor my house. Destroy.
This could be real bad for me, because I'm not gonna have the resources to rebuild this fleet.
No, I don't think any of us are. I think we're in trouble.
Can I at least kill the trapezoid?
I'm pretty sure we're in trouble.
What? Destroy them.
Oh, is that the end of my starbase? I think it is.
Is that your homeworld?
Nope, but it's one jump outside of my homeworld.
Oh, man.
And I have no fleet left. Yep, starbase went bye-bye.
As soon as that goes down, redirect your fire to 7 of 9.
Yep. Redirecting now. You station online?
Nope, only halfway.
Ah.
I don't think she's gonna survive it.
Yeah, I don't think she's gonna survive the initial fight.
Yeah. 7 of 9's going down, though.
Glory to you. Oh, lovely, I have no capital ships either.
As soon as we take it down.
Damn, she's repairing her hull. There aren't enough of us left.
Cloak the plate! Ugh. Sorry, this is a lost cause. Wait, we might be able to kill 7 of 9. Decloak the fleet! Fire now!
Oh, how honorable of you, sir.
Fire! We're gonna kill her! And
she's down, she's
cloak
down.
The fleet!
Bane's down.
There's a cube!
It's Locutus.
Oh, you're shitting me. Right here, guys. Right here. Klingons are cloaked and are running. Skirt.
Locutus has showed up. Yep. GG.
Oh, man. Well, what do you think? Are we going to call it there? Have the Borg taken over the Alpha Quadrant?
I think we went with a bit too many Borg.
Yeah, no, three of them was probably
too
much.
Let's do three on super friggin' suicidal hard, he says. So he says. Now I just
they're
want
only on kinda hard.
They're only on kinda more, hard?
There's two more difficulty levels above
mm-hmm.
this.
Well, they only kinda whooped our ass.
It could have been whooped a lot harder.
I don't know if you guys think that's supposed to make me feel better.
This was just like a kinky spanking.
I'm killing all their stragglers while their Borg cube chases me across the system. Piss off, Locutus.
You're doing better than me then.
Cloak!
Faster. I think we should play another match. That's fine.
I'm cloaking and I'm running. Yeah, alright. Well, guys.
The circular map is definitely interesting, but painful.
Oh, yeah. A battle has
begun. Oh, that tactical cube is level 5. That would just wreck everybody at their current tech level. No matter how good
they are. Tactical cubes are absolutely baller, aren't they?
Well,
I got
wrecked.
There's the level 6 one that did all the bad things to me.
Like, at the moment, I've got resources, but I couldn't keep up with my tech. I got trapped with these three planets, and that was just it.
Yeah, that's what killed me.
I'm looking at the Borg planets and the fleets, and I'm like, Good luck.
Currently invading me. My most defended sector is getting wrecked right now. Oh, they keep assimilating my ships.
It's just spamming up, allied vessel has been destroyed. Allied vessel has been destroyed.
Oh, man. All right. Well, so this comes out December 5th.
Yeah.
Some big advancements in like the different neutrals that are here, some new abilities, Klingon's cloak when they're on long distance traveling. I love that. I can't wait to try out the new additions to the other factions. Are there new units since the last expansion?
That's relatively limited, isn't it, from what I remember? We've had a few reskins.
reskins. They're mainly new neutrals, but don't want to give too much away. But there are lots more neutrals. But you already saw some of them. So you saw the Hirogen.
Mm-hmm. And their ability to call in reinforcements, which is scary.
What? I would say there's been tweaks to the players. So you may have noticed that your Empire window has changed and you no longer have ship icons in the Empire and you have diamonds instead to make it a little bit more tactical. We've changed some of the abilities on various ships as well. So it's quite a few tweaks, but very subtle on the player factions. Borg are no longer susceptible to anti-module weaponry.
Really?
Yeah.
Why would you do that?
It's because overall they're actually significantly weaker. It evidently didn't show it here, but then we did have them on a very hard difficulty. Mm-hmm. But generally speaking, they are significantly weaker. With the Borg of yesteryear, we wouldn't have survived this long.
We would have put one Borg
against
on.
Three Borg.
And yeah, we would have all teamed up against them. Yeah. I remember those days.
Yeah, so they are significantly easier.
I think this is just as hard, though, because you've got three.
Because you've got three, if you add in three of them, and we get trapped.
Same amount of vessels.
So well, if you guys are down for a rematch, I am totally down to play some more of this. I haven't seen the rest of the Klingon ships yet. I haven't built them. I only got up to, I think, the Vorcha. So.
Well, I'll tell you what. We'll call this one episode, and then we'll do something maybe free-for-all for the next one or something like that.
Okay, yeah, we might get into that. All right, guys, well, if you enjoyed this video, hit the thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel. You've also got GB Gaming is the new name for your channel.
That's the badger.
All right, and we got Wasted Spaces channel. Make sure you check that out. There will be links in the description, so you guys can click those. And thank you for watching. This will be out December 5th. We will see you in probably the next one of these matches. It's going to be good times. Later, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us.
God, I gotta go to the bathroom so bad.